desperation. And dread. An unprecedented threat is closing in on Samus. Metroid Dread. The most powerful bounty hunter in the galaxy, Samus Aran. On her latest mission, she'll explore the inner belly of a beastly planet. This mission will take Samus to the as-yet-unexplored planet ZDR, which holds many secrets. Beneath the planet's surface lies a massive labyrinth of distinct areas, from caves to magma chambers, ancient forests, and underwater depths. At Samus's disposal is a powerful arm cannon, missiles, her jumping prowess, a new slide, and a brutal melee counter, which deflects enemy attacks. As Samus continues to explore, she'll gain additional abilities. Cling to certain walls and ceilings with the spider magnet. Morph into a ball to enter narrow passages with the morph ball. Move at high speed with the flash shift. Lock on to multiple targets at once with the storm missile. With each ability you uncover as Samus, your exploratory options will expand. Eventually, the whole planet will open up and be yours to explore at will. The abilities you gain can also be used in combat against enemies, making them versatile in a number of situations. Yes. Research robots, called E.M.M.I, will track down Samus and attempt to capture her. Their bodies are covered with tough armor that regular attacks cannot penetrate. If they capture Samus, she will meet her end. E.M.M.I hunt down Samus by detecting the sound she makes. And once one sees her, the real hunt begins. To evade the relentless, E.M.M.I, your only option is to use Samus's abilities to avoid detection and escape. Different types of E.M.M.I with varying capabilities lie in wait across planet ZDR. Deadly unknown organisms lurk in the dark. Ruins of a long-lost civilization litter the planet. And is the mysterious bird-like Chozo figure ally or enemy? What secret truths hide within planet ZDR? Beyond the mission, beyond the dread, what true terror lies in wait? Metroid Dread. Plus, a Metroid Dread special edition that includes the game, 5 art cards, steelbook, and art book.
Amiibo!
Players can use compatible Amiibo figures with the Metroid Dread game. Acquire an additional energy tank by tapping the Samus Amiibo. Or get an additional missile plus tank by tapping the E.M.M.I amiibo. Tap these figures again to replenish a certain amount of the resources once per day. Amiibo.